Oh my God, oh no, oh no, the half man's dead. The half man's dead right now. I'm Chuck Norris right now.
That's the thing. I was getting his ass kicked.
The music coming from anyway. Man, that DDT right there. Come on now. Come on, somebody stop this referee. Referee Mike Conscious sitting there like, huh? What am I here for? Referee t-shirt equals cell phone case. I don't know what the hell's going on here. Man, wait a minute, what the hell? Right there, by God. Come on now. Come on, you dumbass son of a bitch. What the hell is this? What the hell is this, damn it?
No. Why? What the hell is that?
Anyway, what? Come on now. Not right, awful. Here's the ball. It's attacking with nothing behind you, bro. Damn it. Where's my set? What the hell? Come on now. Here's the ball. At the back. The newest SMF Extra Champion, Chuck Norris.
And that guy, he's like, whoa, whoa.
You saw that guy?
All right, that was kind
of the funny. Power of self-respect.
Wait a minute. Wait, is this Scott Pilgrim?
Kim.
We are
Sex
Bomb, and we are here to watch Scott Pilgrim kick your teeth in.
One, two, three, four. Hey, Scott Pilgrim, what the hell is this? Oh, Scott Pilgrim right now, Scott Pilgrim right now. And it's Scott Pilgrim right now.
Wow.
And now Scott Pilgrim wants to get, wait, pause, what the hell? What the hell? Scott Pilgrim right now. Scott Pilgrim's attacking an angry bird right now. It looks all video game like. Plus 500? What the hell? Plus 500? What the hell is this? What the hell is this crap? All this video game like looking like right here. Wait a minute. Wow, plus 1,000 right there, right here, by God. Wait a minute. Wow, KO. Wow. Wow. Scott Pilgrim is now the new SMF Hardcore Champion right here. What the hell is this? Scott Pilgrim is now your new SMF Parkour Champion. What the hell was that?
Growing up happens in a heartbeat. One day you're in diapers.
Who's that talking?
Next day you're gone.
Is that Kevin Arnold?
The memories
wow.
of childhood.
Yeah, like the guy talking over all the time. I understand. Why is the guy talking over for it then? I don't understand. Kevin Arnold got the old voice over thing going on now, but he's taking over SMF Parkour Champion. Scott Pilgrim.
A house. Like a lot
wow.
of houses.
Shut the hell up! Shut the hell up! What the hell is this?
On a screen.
What the hell? I'm trying to stop you talking. Oh my God, right now.
The thing is,
wait a minute.
After all these years,
oh, right there, KO. Kevin Owens, new hardcore champion. What the hell? What the hell is this, damn it?
I don't like that at all, but the modern thing.
Wait a minute. Here comes Barack Obama, and wow. Here comes Justin Bieber, that faggot-ass bitch, nigga. You know, folks, I wonder what Justin Bieber and Barack Obama are talking about.
Smackdown 1 reference. Don't worry about that. Really, what are they talking about, though, for real? It's just like Bieber wants something from Obama, but what exactly does he want? Obama.
Alright, Chicken Bino with Tim and Kyle right now. Oh, that's good news right here. I'm happy to hear about this. Chicken being a fun call, they're reconciled their differences, and now they're back to being tag team partners again. That's a good thing right there, boys. I'm happy about that. Happy about seeing this go right now, because these bastards right here, the Austin stable of The Miz and Spike, they fucking jumped in and attacked Chicken being on the SMS Speed episode we saw a couple days ago right there. Wait a minute, there we go. Wait a minute, the flamer right there and The Miz right here, by God. Hey, man, it's good right here. Good news right now. Wait, Michael Cole? What the hell? Chicken meal now. Yes!
Because you are one lousy son of a bitch!
Oh, no!
Delicious! Fruity! Fruity! Mother fruity!
Go! Cruz, I got my ass kicked. Michael Cole right there getting his ass kicked there. Yes! Wait a minute, Justin Bieber now. Justin Bieber's attacking SMF TV champion right here. Dean Lambert, the Patriots have got. Wait a minute now. What the hell? Justin Bieber now is attacking the SMF TV champion right here. Freaking, what's his name? SMF TV champion, sorry. Gene Lionheart right now. What the hell is this? Wait a minute right now. Wait a minute. I'm getting word on my headset. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. It seems that Barack Obama and Justin Bieber talking about making a title match here tonight for the SMF TV championship. And Justin Bieber, of all people, wow. Justin Bieber requested Barack Obama for SMF TV championship right here. What the hell is this? Suppose right now, this match is for the SMF TV championship. And I got news in my head, so the president himself, as Barack Obama became owner right here, SMF again. I hear the word that this match is for the SMF TV championship right here.
Wow. Wow, right here. Wow, come on now. Come on, right now. Come on now. Wow, the Bieber star press. What the? One, two. What the fuck? 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 FML. Fuck my life. Justin Bieber is the new TV champ. What the fuck is this shit? What the hell? Really? Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you on crack? What the fuck? Oh my god. This is not good. This is great. Oh, no, that's my championship. Next. Right now, folks, it comes to Birkin right now. That bastard. This bastard won a number one contender match on SmackDown. We had that battle royal. And, folks, the Birkin is a winner of the Kodak Prize. So, folks, I'll tell you right now, this is Birkin's first chance right here. Their first attempt to use that Kodak Prize right here. And he wants to stay for the last time at World Fumble right here. So, folks, Birkin right now is going to the World Fumble right now. The face, Trinity Boxer. And, folks, what happened last weekend on SmackDown was a tragedy. I can't believe what happened there, but, folks, you know what? I hate about it. The fact that someone ran over Trinity Boxer. Somebody got into a car and ran the fuck over Trinity Boxer, folks. I don't know who it was, but all I know was that Osama Bin Laden demonstrated here, folks. And we saw the conversation just now backstage with Osama Bin Laden and General Dingo's folks. And I'll tell you right now, folks, I'm not a fan of it all. I'm not a fan of Osama Bin Laden fucking taking control of that. You know what? You know, folks, I gotta say something right now. I'll never forget December 30th, 2010, because Osama Bin Laden has done the worst thing to any human being. He has ruined Trinity Boxer of his dreams, of his livelihood, and understand this. And understand what I'm telling you. And I'm a record for this. Osama Bin Laden is a no-good, lousy son of a bitch.
Hey.
That's exactly what he is. And how he got Trinity Boxer getting ran over, I'll never know. But he's a no-good bastard right there for taking Trinity Boxer out for medical reasons. He ruined his dreams. He couldn't beat him. He couldn't find anybody to beat him. And this is what he's done. He ought to burn the hell for it. Got anything to say about that, Bill Cosby?
Well, coming up next. What is up next?
What the hell?
Here,
Trinity Boxer right now. That's Trinity Boxer. Got hit by that car last week. About a month ago on SmackDown right here. That's my championship right now. It's on the line right now. It's Trinity Boxer Birkin right here. Pop, go.
Just
said what? What do you mean? What? The hell are you talking about, Bocosby?
I don't know. But anyway, right now, Trinity Boxer man, Trinity Boxer. He got injured last week. Got ran up by that car. I'll tell you right now. I'm mad, man.
They fucked the line and shit. They gonna find him again. Again, man. Osama Bin Laden is a selfish little guy. He's selfish. He wants to have an SMF championship to himself. That's the only reason why he's taking out his friend. That's the only reason why he's doing it. It makes me sick. Pissing me off, man. No good vibes from a bitch. Look at this guy right here. Trinity Boxer is a man who works hard to get an SMF championship. I mean, this man, I don't know if he's a fan favorite. Ever met SMF championship? I'm not sure if the fans are rumors up behind him or not. But you know what, folks? I don't care, because the fact of the matter is, you don't betray your best friend. This match is for us, my championship. Remember, folks, everything's on the line right here. Everything's on the line right here. That's my championship is on the line right here, folks.
No, no.
I was in the hell General Dingles and Osama Bin Laden are talking about backstage in here. Talking about coming to this match. What does he mean by that? I mean, I hope I have security out here, something like that, for this match up here. I don't know.
match getting underway now. Burger King in that kick right there. It's Shinobasa. Shinobasa now. Shinobasa hit cover the cutter pin. Here we go, cutter pin. One. And a one. Not even two pin right there. And it makes me sick, both. Shinobasa's at a disadvantage. He got hit by the car last week. He got hit by that car last weekend on SmackDown. He got hit by the car going 30 miles per hour here. And Shinobasa now. Oh, that belly button super trick there, both. Pain right here. I'm surprised on that. Shinobasa actually is triggering in to do this right now. But Shinobasa now. Shinobasa now. What are you doing for? Shinobasa going for that. That knee dropping creature here. Burger King right here. Burger now. Wait, he's coming in. Hooks the leg. One. Two. Come on, Seymour ass. Kick faster. Count faster, you dumbass referee. Fucking referee. I mean, folks, I have nothing against Arabs at all. You know what? Arabs are good people. They're nice people. Even the Arab women are, you know, the Arab women are very sexy if you think about it. I mean, sure, they have some hair on their face and their back and their arms and their legs. But you know what, folks? Don't worry about that. I'm into that. I like that hair. I also like men too sometimes. I'm not gay, though. And I suck this dick. No homo. See, you just can't say that. You can't say I suck this dick, no homo. That just sounds like, no, that's not right. I mean, maybe you can say, like, you know, I love you, man, no homo, but you can't just be like, I suck this dick, no homo. Anyway, I'm off tangent here. I'm always talking about something random. Random is right here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Punch another bitch right there. Oh, Shady Boss right now. I like Burger King talking. An asshole right there. He's an asshole right there. Burger King's a noogle sandwich asshole. You know, Burger King, that's why I don't eat a Burger King anymore. That's why right now. The Whopper makes me shit. All those calories in it, all that fat, makes me fat. And that's probably why I'm so fat now. But you know what? Don't worry about it. Because I used to like Whopper.
How was the Whopper today?
I didn't eat a Whopper today, Bill Cosby. What are you talking about? I mean, what the hell? Shut up, Bill Cosby. I didn't know the Whopper. You saw me eat that Whopper earlier today? You did?
Yes, I did.
You're supposed to get down on DL, Bill Cosby. On DL, just like my sexuality, you know, because I'm...
How about that Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A? What the hell are you talking about, Bill Cosby? What the hell? Wasn't there a shooter at Chick-fil-A somewhere?
Well, apparently the man killed his wife, you know. I thought it was messed
up. I don't know. It ain't worried now. Anyway,
oh,
chop right there. Shinobasa now getting back to his feet. Shinobasa getting to his feet. It's covering the man. Come on, referee. What the hell? One. Two. Come on, referee. What the hell? Pay attention to the damn match or get the fuck out the ring, you damn referee. I mean, Shinobasa now countered Curry King's leg right there. Man, Burger King now. We're blocking it. Burger King get reverse. And Burger King now. Burger King reverse right there. Close on right there. Hit the A button. Okay, you did. Wait a minute. Hit the A button again. Okay. Hit the A button. Come on, Burger King. Get up. Wait a minute. Burger King. There's an A button on the bottom of the screen for some reason. I don't know why it's there, fool. It shouldn't be there at all. A button again. I don't understand what's going on there. Wait a minute now. Shinobasa. Shinobasa getting this, all the strength in his body now. Shinobasa, all the strength in his body. That power slam right there. By God. Shinobasa now. Bring it up, Burger King. Shinobasa bringing it. Wait a minute. Are we going to see it? Chokeslam. Chokeslam right there. By God. Wait a minute, man. Burger King now. Devastating choke slam right there. Devastating choke slam right there. Wait a minute, man. Burger King now. Going for the counter. Oh, I'm in it here. Here we go. One. Two. Oh, come on, referee. Referee's just coming out of basically playing in here. Oh, what the hell is it? Fuck. I thought it was about to be playing in New Year's Eve. They're probably 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. He's like 10, 9, 8. Worst referee ever, folks. Yeah, get that referee. Fucking referee. He sucks ass anyway. I'm gonna go last on the bitch. What the hell is this referee doing? During that Burger King, Shinobasa going to the ring getting those steel chairs right now. This is an NDK match anyway, so I'm saying, all right there, my God. Steel chair right there, the face of Shinobasa right here, my God. Shinobasa now. Shinobasa going for that German suplex right there, my God. Referee's taking out the chairs. I guess he's in the chairs for some reason. Here's coming pin. Yep, the referee's still again. We're gonna Burger King's a disadvantage right now. And a one, two, and a kick out right there from Shinobasa. The referee's taking forever for some reason to get out to the ring. And Shinobasa net. It looks like Burger King's working out a leg on Shinobasa right now for some reason right here. And Burger King now. Burger King has that side slam right there, by God, on the face of Burger King right now. Burger King now going top of the ring. Burger King now going high. Burger King now going up. Wait a minute. Burger King now. Burger King. Oh, right there, knocking on Shinobasa right here, by God. Folks, this does not look good for Shinobasa right in this matchup, folks. Ropes are good, have a new ass match champion right here. And the hands of the Burger King right now here tonight, folks. And Shinobasa now, again, when Shinobasa now, get whooped on the ropes, man. Shinobasa now, chopping up there. Burger King talking to Shinobasa right now. It makes me sick. He's an angry man now. Wait a minute now. Oh, my God. Not good at all, man. They see it? Bobble right there, by God.